Hey guys, well, we're starting to see a bit of light at the end of the tunnel with restrictions being lifted, and really great news is real estate has not slowed at all. If anything, over the last couple of months, it has got better. Now, just before I go into the numbers and run through all that sort of stuff, I do just want to let you know of a new promotion that we do have happening for sellers. If you are thinking of coming to market, we have a marketing guarantee. So if you list your property anytime between now and June 30 and we go to market, but if you know you feel that you know the market's not quite right because of COVID-19, you can actually withdraw your property from the market. And if within the next 6 months from withdrawing, we can relist it for with the exact same marketing that you had for free. So there is absolutely no risk to go to market now. If you think that it's not quite right, we can remove it from the market and relist in 6 months' time at zero cost. So, you know, really good initiative there. So if you are thinking of selling, now could be a really, really good time. Okay, so how's the market been? Well, if anything, the market is much, much better than it was a couple of months ago before all the COVID-19 started. Now, what I mean by that is we have seen, you know, competition within properties, number of properties available on the market is still the same, no change there. The number of properties have sold, again, no change there. You know, we're selling exactly the same amount as, you know, as what we have done in the last couple of months. What we are seeing is a lot more buyers in the market. So there is huge amounts of competition from buyers, which what we're seeing there is prices are starting to creep up. So fantastic news. It's probably the first time that we could say that the market has had a substantial increase in price. Okay, so let's have a run through the numbers and see exactly what's been happening. So Ellenbrook, there's currently 75 properties on the market with 16 sold for April. Averley, 39 properties on the market with 11 sold. Henleybrook, 8 properties on the market, unfortunately nothing sold. The Vines, 50 properties on the market with 6 sold. Brabham, 23 properties on the market with 3 sold. Okay, so just to give you a bit of an idea of how the market is now in comparison to last year. The same month last year, Ellenbrook had 109 properties on the market. The Vines, 62, and Averley, 69 properties on the market. So we've seen substantial drops in the number of properties available for sale, but the number of sales have stayed exactly the same across the board. So, still a good number of sales, number of properties available has dropped a lot, so there's less choice for buyers, and we have seen a substantial increase in buyer inquiry. And I would put all that down to the absolute record low interest rates right at the moment and buyers knowing that the market has bottomed out and we are starting to go, we are in an increase. Ellenbrook has seen an increase of 5% since the 1st of January. So, that's a good rise in sort of 5 months. It's fantastic. So it really is good news all the way around. Market's really good. Great marketing initiative we've got going on, and I would highly recommend taking advantage of that. And what a fantastic time to buy and sell. Now, I really would like to help you out, so please give us a buzz. I'm Matt Jones, my number is 0408 097 806, and I look forward to chatting with you soon.